Hey everyone, this is Zero Prime and welcome to another episode of Zero's Life in China, a reaction video. So, let's get right into it. Wait, what? Okay, that's something you do if you're really bored, like during the COVID lockdown. Oh. Okay, I know he's trying to act all cutesy and all that, but that's just kind of weird to see that. Cutesy and trying to butter her up for something. And she's acting like, stop cuddling me. That was interesting. Okay, why do you do that when that happens? Oh, that's gotta hurt though. Like, I feel nothing. Uh-oh. Making her do all the dishes while he can just mess around. Oh, he dead. What the? Rip it good. Oh! Uno reverse card that. Yeah, that's why use violence, get violence in response. They have actually unique products for like cleaning ears instead of using Q-tips. Uh-oh. Oh, say what? Like, delete that! Delete that! Oh. Oh, someone is going to die. Uh-oh. That's like slap yourself. Uh-oh. Dude, you're dead. This just in, massive reports of Chinese husbands dying. Dun dun dun.
What?
Okay.
Oh,
Yeah, nothing wrong with having fun with bubbles. This again? Yeah, that last part, I had no idea why that showed up twice in that video montage, but other than that, I mean, that was pretty funny. I mean, there was some funny stuff in there, and of course, there was some stuff that just made me go like, why? But other than that, you know, that was pretty decent. Oh, it's one of those, scary haunted room things. Oh.
Nice.
I still would like to do like a video about this, you know, if I reach a certain goal. I think in one of the videos I've done on this, it's like if I get 1,000 likes or stuff like that. Yep, they even use JonTron as memes. Oh? Like, what? Yeah, even at a haunted escape room, so you can still have a whole lot of fun with them. Whoop. You have to pull. Like, do me! Like, really? That's funny.
Oh, God, please, no!
No! Oh. Aww. That was cute, though. Oh, uh-oh. Oh. Oh. Cha. Oh. Yep. Never mess with an angry girlfriend. Oh, shit's about to be real. Hate to be on the bad side. Whoop. Oh, I see where this is gonna go. Yep. Yep, that's what happens. Never bounce unless you know for sure you got away. Oh boy. Aww. What the? Like, what did I do? What did I do? Whoa. Dude, you might wanna run. Nice. Oh. Aww. Ah, there. Oh. Run away. Oh, run.
A few moments later.
Lunch break. Run away! I like that video clip a lot because, you know, it's kind of like, you know, in these haunted attraction things, they always meant to be scared, but sometimes you would not think there'd be, like, you know, humor and stuff like that, but it's not actually nice to see that. And I think I said this before, I can't remember which react video I said that if I reach a certain goal on that video or something, that if I get, like, more than 1,000 likes, I will personally go through a escape room type place, since I know a couple of them with my GoPro camera, and you guys can see first person view on that experience and everything. So if you guys want to see that, then, you know, either let me know a lot in the comments or let me think, maybe like from here on out, from this video's post, like 1,000 likes on something else. Okay. Why would you do that? Oh, why? Oh, a dude. Oh no. No, doggo. No. Oh. Oh, that's not gonna end well. It's gonna go like a pipe bomb. Boom! Yep, called it. Oh! Aw, poor doggo. Uh-oh. Oh! Oh, that's not good. Oh. I mean, yeah, I know obviously where I am in China with fireworks and everything, but even here, there's some people that do the exact same stupid stuff when handling fireworks incorrectly, and that just makes me go, why? It's literally like compared to like little mini bombs to a big bomb in your hand. This is why whenever I do fireworks and everything, I always take them very, very, very seriously. And everyone else should. Oh. Cock blocked. Oh.
Okay.
Oh. Uh-oh. Yep, you know that alcohol's involved. I had so many questions. Uh-oh. Like, I've been set up! Uh-oh, he's choking. Oh, there's a Chad. Spoke too soon. Oh. Ah, yeah, those accidents can happen. Oh. That's mean. That's like if you hate someone. Oh, hopefully you didn't have to fart. I know they used to blacken teeth back in the day. I guess it's a misunderstanding. Well. Oh. Oh! Ow! You know, that would be mean if that was like a hot pepper or something. Oh! Yep, that was something bad. Okay, now what? That might be a bit suggestive. Yeah, the old filter trick. Oh. Awkward. I'm gonna get you, motherfucker! Oh! Aim of a stormtrooper. Ah! Wait, that'll make more people paranoid. That's like a 1 second birthday celebration. Like, damn it, Frank, this is why we don't hang out with you. Awkward. Uh-oh. Karma's a bitch. Oh. Okay, some of those were funny with, like, you know, group of friends being, you know, silly with each other, and then, you know, relationship-wise and stuff like that, but there was some that just made you go, ow. But other than that, that was all good, and I definitely got a kick out of it. What the? There's a product for that? Oh. Yep, he's dead. Well, her lips got bigger. Dude, you're gonna die. Yeah, I know I've seen this before, and to be honest, I would definitely do that to someone. Oh. Oh no. Oh no, that's filled with ink. Again, dude, you're dead. Run! Whoop. Oh god, it's the demon lady! With green hair! The demon lady became an orca woman! Oh! Run! The demon lady returns! Yeah, you better sleep someplace else, buddy. How did you manage to pull that off without waking her up? You know? The demon lady's cousin. The banshee lady. Dude, you're going to die again. Oh, why would you do that? I can understand, you know, the, like, you know, ants and all that, but why there? Oh. He's gonna die. He's gonna die. Once she finds out, he's gonna die. Uh-oh. Oh no, that's just mean. You're gonna be bleeding to death. Okay, now those were definitely funny, more especially the return of the demon lady, that woman that when he did all that to her, she just goes batshit ballistic and is out for blood. Ooh, and there was some of those women there that I am just terrified about getting on their bad side. That is really scary right there, but overall, still good videos to watch. Oh, dude, I would love to have a setup like that. Dude. And not just for Nintendo, but imagine Vault any console you could put on that. Though I hate to imagine how much the bill was in order to make that work. Sheesh! Dude, man, I would really love to have a setup like that, but I can only imagine how much it costs and everything to put together, and it's not a cheap number. It's the, well, gotta put my house up for a second mortgage kind of thing, probably, but man, that was definitely unique, and someone who came up with that idea was really good at engineering, that's for sure. What? Is that ice in the bedroom? How? How did that? How? Yeah, that last one I have so many questions, because obviously no one's been living in that, you know, apartment, you know, for a while, obviously, but still, I mean, how could you let that get that bad? I mean, how? But either way, these were good clips to react to, so hopefully you guys have been enjoying them, and as usual, thank you for watching. Make sure you leave a comment below, subscribe for more for your update, share this on your Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, and all other social media, and don't forget to hit the like button to help out the channel, and to turn on the notification bell to stay up to date on my channel. And if you guys want to help me out in some shape or form, I do have a Patreon account down below, and as usual, guys, thank you for watching, and have a pleasant day. Bye-bye.